guys, it's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba and Marina, and today we're headed out to our local sandbar to just do a little treasure hunting. We had a pretty good weekend here at the marina, and there was a lot of people out on the lake, and just about every boater we talked to said the sandbar was loaded with boats. So we're gonna head out, do a little dive, and see what treasures we can find. So stick around with us. Thank you. All right, guys, we just finished up our dive out here on the sandbar, and we actually had some pretty cool finds. Come with me and I'll show you what we got. Some of the expensive finds that we've got, we got several anchor systems that we found. I believe this is a 15 to a 20 pound river anchor that we found. Also found more of a sand anchor than anything, but pretty high end anchor, it's galvanized anchor. We got a homemade anchor, it looks like a weight off a door system that somebody's made into an anchor system. Found a bottle here, it's just your typical beer bottle, but it's got a cool little neoprene drink koozie on it, so we'll get that cleaned up and that can be reused. Some other cool things that we found, of course, snorkel. It's not like we don't have a dive shop full of them now. And then we found a ton of sunglasses today. Don't really believe that any of them's really expensive, but you know, you get these cleaned up, you're out on the water, these are perfect to wear, because if you lose them, you're not out much money. But I've got a ton of sunglasses here. Got a couple that's very questionable as far as what they are. We're gonna get them cleaned up, look at their logos, if they got numbers on them, run the numbers on them. A couple hair bands, more sunglasses. I actually found an unopened bottle of Pinnacle Cake. Okay, a little bit of flavored liquor there, pretty cool to find. Of course, Mardi Gras beads, we all know what they're used for out here on the sandbar. These pretty cool pair of sunglasses here, I believe they're called knock-around glasses. El Cheapo set, but it's got seven American flags on them, pretty cool. A couple more pairs, got one possible pair of Oakleys here. We'll just have to clean them up and see what they look like once they're cleaned up. But the coolest find of today, and probably the coolest find we have ever found, is this little tiny Smurf guy here. He wasn't deep at all, he's just chilling out, hanging out on the bottom. So as you can tell, guys, we find all different types of stuff out here. We usually come out after a big weekend, big holiday weekend. But I appreciate you watching this video. I hope you see what we get to dive on all the time. And if you're interested in diving with us out here, come see us on a Monday or Tuesday when we're headed out. We'll be happy to take you out. Guys, as always, I appreciate you watching our videos. Make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Make sure you like us on Facebook. Pin us on Pinterest. Subscribe to us here on YouTube. And as always, guys, we appreciate your business.